So when working on these obsolete Tesla Roadster assemblies, like this DC to DC converter, we oftentimes have to do a lot of reverse engineering in order to figure out how to repair these. And oftentimes we have to use optics like a microscope because these components, as you can see, get pretty small. Once we've figured out what's wrong with this, we will then be able to put it back in the car, and it will take 400 volts off the main battery pack and provide 12 volts to all of the devices in the car.